River smallmouth fishing is very underrated. I don't get to do it a lot, and I'm not a huge kayak guy, but river smallmouth just hit different. We caught quite a few from this day, and this was by far the biggest one, but I hooked this one in the side, and he took me for an adventure.
God. What in the world have I got a hold of?
It's also hard for me not to fish for muskie while I'm here, because this river is absolutely full of them. Love me some river fishing.